Mater!
Hey, McQueen! What happened? Is the race over? You won, right?
Mater, why were you yelling things at me while I was racing?
Yelling? Oh, you thought... Oh, that's funny right there. Nah, see, that's because I seen these two fellas doing some sort of karate street performance. It was nuts. One of them even had a flamethrower.
What?
Wait a minute. I didn't screw you up, did I?
I lost the race because of you!
Well, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
An imaginary girlfriend? Flamethrowers? You know, this is exactly why I don't bring you along to these things.
Well, maybe if I, I don't know, talk to somebody and explain what happened, I could help.
I don't need your help. I don't want your help.
Do you remember when we fell under? Did you expect me to reason with you? Still remember when time was frozen. What seemed forever was just a moment.